My name is Barsisa. I am a senior consultant at SME Skills Academy. This is Nigel, a
Hello.
senior consultant at SME Skills, yeah, who have got an experience in for many years in the SME Skills. And then, Nigel, how do you find the SME Skills working in the UK context as well as internationally?
I think the first thing, what I love about what we do is that if you look at my client base, for example, when I'm working with clients, I have such a range of people that I work with, but it's all the same stuff. It's all the same material. It might be in a different ratio. And what I think is applicable to the UK and abroad is that what all businesses have got in common, wherever they are, is they've got to provide value and they've got to sell that value. They've got to generate sales. It's the beating heart of every business. So what I think is exciting is that, you take SME skills or you do SME skills in Ethiopia, I do it in the UK. The similarity is it doesn't matter where it is. We can add value to businesses, business owners. We can change people's lives with what we do, and that's what we do. It's the business owners that I enjoy working with. I can say to them, I can help you get all the money that you want, and if you want to take it and then go to the Bahamas, they can do that. But the people that we work with never do that. They take that money, they put it back in the business, and then we can see them grow and develop. And that, for me, is the most exciting. It is literally the best job in the world. Sales is the best job. So, because sales, whatever the business is, without sales, there's no production, there's no marketing, there's no staffing, there's no accounting, there's nothing else. Everything starts with sales. So, as consultants, as sales development professionals, and sales training experts, we have the best job in the world because we're helping businesses do everything that they need to do. And that doesn't matter if it's in the UK, Ethiopia, Australia, America, whatever. Every business has got to do the same thing. And what we do is just literally just add value to people's lives and make people's lives better.
Excellent. Thank you very much, Nigel. In terms of the model, when I move about start business in different contexts, in different sectors, in manufacturing, in service, or in government, public organizations, whatever, do you think this model works for everybody, or why?
Absolutely. It works for everyone because they are the sales systems that we focus on: attitude, strategy, process, and pitch. They are the four pillars of sales that every business has got to do. And what most people don't realize is we have these four terms for them, which are, they're not new, they're not groundbreaking, but most people don't realize they are doing it. They don't realize that they're leaning on a sales attitude to get their expertise out in the market. They don't realize that their lead generation is their sales strategy. So everybody's doing these four areas already. It's just on what ratio and what harmony they're making them all link together to get the results that we deliver. And the fact that we have this model to look at the business and then go, well, your problem is that you need to focus on this, or you need to do more of that, or this follows on from there. It's about using the pitch with your process after the strategy, underpinned by the mindset to get the results that you want. And that, to me, that's really exciting. And that's why it's applicable to every business, because everyone's already doing it. They just don't know how to do more of it. What I say to people all the time is that, when I'm working with my clients in the UK, it's not people don't necessarily do anything wrong in sales. They just don't do enough of the right kind of things. And it's those right kind of things that generate the revenue that allow the rest of a business, the customer service, all these other areas to grow, develop, and function.
Thank you very much, Michael. Lily,
No
I'm
problem.
very happy to work with you. It's lovely. Thank you very much.
Fantastic. All the
Bye.
best.
Bye. Thank you.